Korean automaker Kia has recently revealed the new-gen 2021 Kia Sorento SUV, which will soon be launched in the USA and other European and North American markets. The new-gen Kia Sorento SUV is based on the third-generation N3 platform, which will also underpin the next-gen Carnival MPV. This platform is compatible enough to accommodate different body styles and different engines, including hybrid, petrol, and diesel. The new-gen Sorento is available in both 5- and 7-seat options. This model is positioned under the Telluride SUV in the Kia's global SUV lineup. The new Kia Sorento is slightly bigger than the previous model. The new model is 10mm longer than its predecessor, measuring 4,810mm in length. It features shorter front and rear overhangs, creating more space inside the cabin. The wheelbase has been raised by 35mm to 2,815mm, which should help the brand to improve legroom space for both second and third row occupants. The height has been raised by 10mm. Kia is trying to hit multiple targets with one arrow with the design of the Sorento. It's tough-looking, robust, and at the same time, its sharp lines and creases render it a sporty aesthetic. Up front, there's Kia's hallmark tiger nose grille along with new tiger eyeline LED DRLs. Complementing the sharp front end is a neat-looking side profile flanked by slender body cladding and a window line surrounded in chrome. It retains its characteristic forward-sloping D-pillar and flared wheel arcs too. At the rear, there are split vertical LED tail lamps and a bumper that embodies twin tailpipes and a skid plate. The interior of the new-gen Kia Sorento shares a lot of features and advanced technologies from the bigger Telluride. Some of the features include mood lighting system, wireless smartphone charger, a 12-speaker Bose surround sound system, automatic climate control, UVO Connect telematic system, charging points for second and third row of seats, heads-up display, etc. The 2021 Sorento will be offered with two powertrain options. The Sorento Hybrid will be propelled by a 1.6-liter turbo petrol engine paired to a 44.2-kilowatt electric motor. The electric motor will be fed by a 1.49-kilowatt-hour lithium-ion polymer battery pack. This electrified powertrain produces 230 hp and 350 nm of torque and is mated to a 6-speed automatic gearbox. On the other hand, the diesel Sorento gets a new 2.2-liter engine producing 202 hp and 440 nm of torque. Power is fed to all four wheels via an 8-speed automatic transmission,